Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is Tyler Tarver with TarverAcademy.com, and I'm so excited to bring you another skill to help you become a Google Certified Educator. If you could, please subscribe to this YouTube. That'd be great. I'll wait. Just kidding. Let's get started. Okay, so today we're talking about how to share your screen with others during a Hangout. Okay, so we know Google Hangouts is like a video call, so I've already got one set up. Oh, hey, there's me. What's up, guys? There's my amazing picture frames. Yeah, I need to finish my office. Okay, so when you're in here, let's pretend there's a bunch of people in this meeting. All my friends were like, no, I'm busy. So they're not in here. But it would be the same way to set it up, whether they're in here or not. So what we're going to do is we're going to look to the bottom right of the screen where it says present now. So I'm going to click on that. Now, you're going to have two options, okay? So you can choose to show them your entire screen so they could be seeing whatever you're seeing on there. Or you can just show them a window within the screen. I think if I say select your entire screen, pretty self-explanatory. Whatever you see on your screen, they'll be able to see. So if you click on that, and then you would just like click over on the tabs and go to, you know, whatever it is you want, they'll be able to see those. Okay. However, a window is pretty cool because they wouldn't be able to just see this because they don't need to see this. They're seeing it now. But you could choose what they see from your computer. And so we're going to try that one. So whenever I click a window, what it's going to do is it's going to give me options. So I can use what I'm using right now, which is currently what I'm in, or I'd made a new window right here of just the skills checklist. So I'm going to click that and I'm going to hit share. All right. And so now see this, it's loading up. You're presenting to everyone. Excellent. So they're all going to be able to see this right here, this window that I have, because that's the one that I have up. And that's what they're gonna get to see. So anytime I do anything, they're viewing that. So I'm walking through a program or how to do something, it gives them the chance to see it more clearly. So there you go, guys. Y'all just learned a skill. I hope this helped. And to unshare, you just hit stop sharing. See at the bottom middle, it says stop sharing. Boom, back to my video call. And that's it. Hope this helped. Hope you learned something you didn't know before. And if you could subscribe to the YouTube, I'd really appreciate it. It's completely free. And you can find these resources in the future and have fun with us on the other video series that we do on here. So, hope you guys have a good one. Keep being here on your class. Teachers are awesome.
Hey, what's up? Thank you so much for watching my training video. If that helped at all, please subscribe to this channel. It's free, costs nothing. Just click the little red subscribe button, unless they change the color. Hey, also, if you want me to come to your school and help train your teachers or your administrators or your students and help make your life easier with Google, just let me know. I've got links in the bio on how to get a hold of me. DM me at Tyler Tarver on Instagram or Twitter. You can go hit my email, tylertarver@gmail.com. Or you can just yell really loud. Maybe I'm close. Oh, I thought I heard somebody. You want me to come train you on Google? No? Okay. It'll be fun. We'll learn a lot. And I'll give you a bunch of resources. So, thank you guys. Hey, did you subscribe? We talked about it earlier. No pressure, but if you want to, I'll be here. Just gonna wait right here. Look at this lighting. Oh, wow.